believe that our school, public, parochial, and private, must be kept free of all control by the federal government. That no teacher should be required to take any oath not required of any other citizen. There must not be censorship of what is spoken or written. And equally important, there must be no control of the source of news. We Americans are still in control of our own destiny. We can remain so only through the processes of sound education.
Your good wishes and your goodwill touches Mrs. Landon and myself very deeply.